Alright, I think I've got the stream working now, but if someone is able to let me know, that would be awesome. Hopefully, just double checking the audio again. I lowered the audio of the game and raised the volume of my microphone, so please let me know if it sounds better. I'm just gonna get straight into it. All right, so today I wanted to do the new friend or foe event. I played the opening cutscene before in the previous failed stream. Did you want me to play it again? You know what? I will. I'll play it again. Just so we have context of the event. This event is about Getsis and Kyurem. Yes, Kyurem. From what I can gather, he's just been teleported to the same island as everyone else, and he's just like, what's going on? And his face looks goofy. look at my smile. I have a goofy smile. I'm pretty sure this is Giovanni showing up. I mean, no one else wears pants like that. Yes. Older, I said this before, but Older is not my favorite champion ever. I actually find him really boring. Yeah, I don't think it's possible that you were able to tie it with two legendaries versus a sloth and a... Was that a Grubbon move up? Sceptile? I didn't catch which version of Trico it was. Comes Nate to tell us the news about Getsis.
Nate. お願いだ。
おい。
よし。
He's so short compared to N. Alright, let's just jump straight into it and challenge gets us. What types do I need? Dragon and bug. Okay. What are the characters that give me boosted things? Alright, so we want to use N. Okay, I know who I'm going to use. Yeah, why did I exit? Alright, so electric. We'll use N. And Skyla, because she is one of the best ones. And as much as I want to use this version of Iris, apparently it's only the other version of Iris that gives you the boosted point. So. So, guess I'm stuck using her here. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, this music. I know they're only level 10. I probably don't need to do this. I literally could probably just take them out with like one attack. Yeah, see what I mean? One attack. We gotta start the lower levels and then work our way up. Hopefully I have enough stamina to get through quite a lot today. Don't worry, if I run out of stamina, I can keep going and do other modes. Alright, next difficulty level, here we go. We'll use Iris as sync move. Oh, so much damage. And we'll use Bolt Strike on this one. That wasn't too bad. I know they're weak against bug, but I don't have any bug Pokemon I like to use, so. Well, it looks like one of my eggs is ready to hatch as well. Alright, next difficulty. Hopefully it doesn't get too difficult as we go further on.
任せて。
That wasn't that much. Ah, there we go. That's better. I just realized they weren't doing anything. Sometimes I miss the notification. I'm sure you can probably tell, this isn't my first time playing Pokémon Masters, due to the fact that I have all of these characters already. Obviously, I wasn't streaming when I started playing it. but we're just gonna keep going with the event, and we'll see how it goes. Let me know what other... if you want to see what characters I have. I'll go through my list. Also, later tonight, I will be streaming Mario Kart Tour, now that I know how to get the mobile games to work. So hopefully it won't be as annoying as this one. The new cup starts today, so that'll be exciting. Zekrom is just destroying everything. I don't really want to waste all of my stamina, getting medals for this event yet, but I know that's what we might have to do. But before I do that, I will do some of the other event that I haven't finished yet. I think it's just the Rihan Pokemon Steel event that I haven't finished yet. Because it's one of those annoying time trial ones, and I don't like them. Let me just double check. I haven't read any of the story yet, so we can totally do that. We can read the story. For now, back to the Getsus event. So we can do the last ultra hard battle, which I know is just a one day only thing. It's like a once a day thing, I mean. But I might not be able to beat it this time, because it looks like he's got an ice type weakness now. Do our best. We use our 3B bolt strike to try and take out this one.
Yeah.
Don't kill me, please. Okay, we'll get rid of that annoying Hydreigon. Look at Skylar just carrying the team. Ah, crap. We'll see what we can do to... Don't kill me. No, I might win. We'll see. There we go, I did it. I did it. I did it. Phew. Guess this is annoying. That attack, that glaciate attack. Just. Oh, and of course now it unlocks the super challenge. Where, let me check the area details. Oh, that's it? Just three of them? Okay. Okay, so for this one, I'm gonna swap Iris to... Let's see what bug types I have. I don't know how to use the bug types. I never use them. We'll try Guzma. Probably should have used first impression before I did anything, but I'm a dumb dumb. Well, Swan is paralyzed, but that's fine. I gotta learn to pay attention. I get distracted a bit and then I forget what I'm doing. Swanna's healing is like OP. Just by the way, use her sync grid to your advantage because she is OP. Bolt strike miss. I have a feeling it did. I wasn't paying attention again because I'm silly. Nope, there goes Guzma. That's exactly what we want. Alright, let's see if I can take out... Should probably heal up and... Ugh, that's not gonna do much. And okay, I'm out of heals, so if I, if I die now... Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's right, because this is the full force battle, so we get to do it again with like a different team. I have no idea which team to use though. I'll just chip away at Tyranitar as much as I can. And then hope to God that when I do it next round, it won't be as bad. Wait, was it not a full force battle? I'm very confused. Oh, okay, it wasn't a full force battle. I'm a dum-dum. I'm going to swap you for you. Alright, let's try this again. How are they still not dead? Alright, let's use N's sync move this time. Heals again. Why is this so hard? Just come on. You can do this, Garchomp. Please do not kill me with your sync move. Please, 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 please. I lived. I don't think I'm gonna live for much longer, to be honest. Can I do it? Can I do it?
Plus. Plus.
Oh my god, thank god. That was stressful. Oh. Oh, there's another one. Oh. I don't think I can. I don't think I can. What am I? No, I don't think I can do that. Alright, we're gonna leave that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch the team back so Iris is back here, and then I'll do a bunch of quick pulls to get some medals. And just using the skip ticket, so I'll do 10. 10 seems like enough. Also, it's notifying me that an egg is hatching. Let's check which egg it is. What egg do I even have? Oh, it's a gold bean. That's cool. Nice gold bean. Alright, and I'll collect the stuff that it's given me. Thank you for the 80 gems. Collect these ones too. Oh, silver badge. I like how I get the silver badge before the bronze badge. Is there no gold? Oh, there is a golden badge. What is this one? And this one? Okay, I just need to do the extra hard one with having one Unova Sync pair available. It's not that hard. What else? Wait, hold on, there's more? What do I need to claim? Oh, here. There we go. We finished the egg event from ages back. And I also claimed the overflow of stamina that I had left over from before. Alright, let us pull the, from the prize box. It's not easy for me. I have crap sync bit. How many do I need to get? Alright, I think, let's see if we can get through up to pull 5. Now, I'm the type of person when I pull, I like to pull everything from the box. That's just what I do. I know it's inefficient. I want all the rewards. Well, I got the map. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to use three Unova characters. I mean, I totally need all of these things. Totally, like 100%. It's not like, wrong. It's not like I don't have 88,000 of the, look at how many of the materials I have. It's not like I need all of them. Although I do need more of, like, these ones. I wish they would make it easier to get these ones. And of course there's the new stuff for the new level. I haven't even got half the characters to level 130 yet, and now we're already up to 135, so rip. Whoops, almost closed the app because I'm a dumb. All right, back to pulling from the box. We'll see how many maps we can pull today. Maybe we can get through the whole story. That'll be exciting. Get Getsis on my team. Get that Kieran. Can I get another map in two pulls? Will I be lucky? No, I won't be. Okay, let's do 10 more. Not with that one, obviously, because that's the one day. One day only one. Yeah, let's do 20. 400 stamina should still be enough to do what we need to do later. That one took a little bit longer to give me the map than normal. How many left? Okay, 20 pulls left from this one. Did they add the... No. Okay. Almost there. I think box number 5 is the last one with the map, and then we will go through the story. Read what Getsis has to say. I kind of wish there was like a pull maximum amount button. So I didn't have to keep sitting here doing this. Like, if I can pull 69 times from this box, can I just do it all at once? That would be great. All right, got the last map part, but let's just use the rest of our coins and pull. And the rest of the box. Alright. We'll see what Getsis has to say to us. I mean, I know who Getsis is. Why would I ask who Getsis is?
Ho ho.
He appears. Somehow I don't believe you. Yes, Nate, I agree. I do not believe him. Goodness, it seems like the story is going to be a bit deep. Let's keep going. Yeah, I don't believe him. Silver has a point. I mean, Silver's dad is Giovanni after all, so he would be the one who most understands what Inn is thinking. Also, Soz, I guess spoilers if you didn't know that.
ごめん。
Nah.
ありがとう。
いいか。 分かった。お願いしましょう。
See, I knew it was so suspicious. Yes, let's find out his true intentions.
ありがとう。なんということでしょう。
you
お願いだ。
感謝いたします。
See, I knew it. The music is really good, though. Like, on point. Whoever does the music for Pokémon Masters EX deserves an award of some kind because it is great. See, I knew he would show up.
<笑>感謝いたします。 やりましょうか。
I don't know what's going on, but okay, never mind. I was gonna say the sound sounded kind of weird, but I think that was just Alakazam's attack. Just Alder coming in to like sweep the enemy and save the day.
Josh!
And what are you doing? Alright, looks like I have to battle now and as like a set team. Here we go. Sorry, my phone went into low power mode. My phone was fine before. I will definitely charge it once I finish this battle. I forgot N had a freebie. In my charger because I don't want my phone to accidentally die on stream. That would be a bit awkward.
やるよ。<笑><笑>
Oi. Oya. Yurusanai. Dewa mata.
Dame da.
This is really crazy, that's for sure. It's nice that Emma's looking on the positive side of things. Got Getsis, but to be honest, I feel like we didn't deserve to get him. After all, he never like joined us officially, but I guess he's ours now. Clear some of these bingo things that I forgot had appeared. We'll get to some of these later. Claim the mission bonuses. Let's level up Getsis. Actually, let's unlock his level cap. Is he an ice type? Before we do anything else, I should just double check. Is my phone actually charging? Yes, it is. Ignore my notifications. I forgot how much legendaries took to level up. I've seen all of that precious books.
Oh,
Alright, let's give it a go, actually. We'll try doing the Team Break Vendolfo part 2. I don't think it's going to go too well, but we'll give it a shot. I will use I guess Cynthia is my best option. We'll just try. No harm in trying. If we lose, we lose. I need a cough. Apologies. Yeah, nothing worse than coughing in the middle of a stream. Alright, let's see if I can do this. I probably should have saved the sync image for... Don't kill Spanner, please, I need her. Crap, and we're out of healing again, so I don't know if I'll be able to win this. I have a feeling not.
そこよ。行こうよ。負けちゃいました。
No. I could not do it. I wanted to do it with two Unova type Pokemon so I could get the medal. But unfortunately, I could not do it this time. What I might do instead is quickly do some training area stuff, just because there was the missions for the training area, I believe. Yes, 10 and 5. Okay. So I know they just introduced the new level caps, so I'm going to go do that. I think it's here? Yeah. If I'm lucky, I'll be able to poison all of them with Venusaur's ability. There we go. Let's just do all three of them, since I need to do them anyway. Poisoning them right off the bat, that's exciting. This is like the default team that I use for everything, these three. They're just so great together, with the support and stuff. Oop, don't once wanted to die. Because otherwise we won't get the achievement for doing it while all three team pairs are alive. And then we won't be able to use skip tickets. Alright, one more to go. Alright, so we finished all of those, but they said I needed to do 10 training areas, so I've done 3. So I'll just do the rest. Using skip tickets just because it's easier. So many bingles. What do I need to do for this one? Oh, I need to use 1,000 stamina. Stamina. I should be able to do that soon. Let me just quickly double check what else there is that I need to do. Take care of that later. Have I done this for today? Yes, I have. Alright, I'm actually going to end the stream here just because I need to get ready to go out, so I can't keep playing as much as I want to. Later tonight, I will be streaming Mario Kart Tour, but if you want to see more Pokémon Masters, I might do 2 streams back to back. I'll play Pokémon Masters for a bit and then I'll play Mario Kart Tour, or in one order or the other. I will probably do the time trial event tonight, because as you can see, I still need to read it. So look forward to that. Aside from that, thank you so much for joining in. I hope you enjoyed something different than Genshin from me. Otherwise, I will hopefully be back streaming Genshin from Friday. So that's the plan for tonight. Pokemon Masters and Mario Kart Tour. And then on Friday, Genshin. Of course, we'll see how things progress. If I stream more Pokemon Masters tomorrow, I might do that as well. Anyway, thank you so much for joining in. I guess bye for now. How do I end the stream? I don't know how to end the stream, so watch me clumsily try and end it. Oh, with the stop broadcast button. All right. Thanks, everyone. Bye.